Richard Dawkins in The God Delusion once said, "There is something infantile in the presumption that somebody else has a responsibility to give your life meaning and point." A truly adult view, by contrast, is that our life is as meaningful, as full, and as wonderful as we choose to make it.
Excuse me, Professor, do you think you can repeat that? Because, I didn't really understand it.
Okay. As I was saying, Richard Dawkins once said, "There is something infantile in the presumption that somebody else has made it full." Sir, can you please stop crinkling that bag or bar or whatever it is? It gives me a headache. Thank you. The girl in the front row sipping on your Starbucks so loudly is not tolerated in my classroom. Since nobody actually cares about today's lecture, let's just move on to the discussion
point. Wait. Yo, will this be on the midterm?
I have not even asked the question yet.
Yeah, but I'm just asking so I know once you ask the question.
Today's discussion question is, why are we here?
Yes. I think to meet a really cute Rich Hudson.
Well, wouldn't that be nice?
Well, ball is life.
I think I'm in the wrong class.
You are definitely in the wrong class.
No, man, I don't need all this bull. I'm on my Steve Jobs game. I'm dropping out of college.
The invasion.
To let a nigga know she don't do broke rich niggas new coats. She just make a phone call and get some new dough. Bitch nigga, that's new clothes. Bap, bap, bap. Beat it like the drummer, man. Where it's at, the smart boys and turn up, man. Put it to the party, got a crank and I'm a smart boy, bitch. I'm in the money making and
why am I here?
3 weeks later.
I